One small step for man, one giant leap for mankind. I only go in a small fraction of an inch, maybe an eighth of an inch, but I can see the footprints of my boots and the treads and the fine sandy particles.
Neil, this is Houston. We're copying.
There seems to be no difficulty in moving around as we suspected. It's even perhaps easier than the simulations of 1/6G that we performed in various simulations on the ground. Absolutely no trouble to walk around. Okay, the descent engine did not leave a crater of any size. It's has about 1 foot clearance on the ground. We're essentially on a very level place here. I can see some evidence of rays emanating from the descent engine, but very insignificant amount.